step forward, and now let's be straight down on one side, slide shoulder in. Not just in the middle. Think of putting this head around your kneecap. Good. Slide shoulder in. Just keep your line. You should stay down and circle 20 meters at A. Good. And more to the inside. Good. Then come down the next long side, Lindsay, and slide shoulder in so he's not wavering off the track. Then shoulder in. Good. Now, Paul's in here. He's a little too rolled up. So circle, 20 meters, it doesn't matter, get your rhythm, half halt. Set up on his hands. Half halt, that was right. And canter. Good. And shoulder in, relax in the sun. Half halt and here. Good. Inside leg, slide shoulder in. Good. Inside leg, good. Good. Yeah. And now shoulder in. Half halt. Yeah. Bend more. And circle 20 meters. Good. Shoulder in. And transition to trot. Bend it. Push him out. Okay. Quietly canter again. He's got to not push into that inside leg with his rib cage. Half halt. Slight shoulder in. And now transition to canter. Good. Bend him more. Bend. Good. Both legs to the inside just a little. That's so you're controlling the shoulder up. Okay. And trot. That's all right. That's strength. But it's time he addresses that. With this gymnastic work. And quietly transition to canter. Both hands to the inside. Good for you. Half halt. And give. Bend a little more on the right jaw. Yeah, that's all right. Half halt. Bend a little more. That's it. And transition to trot. Shoulder in. Good. Better up. And walk. Give them a little break. Good. Keep them round. Okay. Chris, go ahead and